to other people. Okay, it is qualifying time. I am going to be qualifying, but I am not going to start from the grid. I am instead going to start from the pits. This is a valid strategy, as in you don't have to fight as much along with the other people out on track in the beginning of the race, and I should be able to avoid getting absolutely destroyed the first thing I do. If I do go ahead and cold tires. Speeding in pit lane. Okay, that didn't count as speeding, apparently. To be quiet here while I do my outlap and start qualifying. Also, just gonna go ahead and take a quick look at my fuel. Fuel says 23.9 laps so far. Should be fine. It's gonna be a 22 lap race. No! At least I saved that one. Okay, so I can hear and feel that the car is getting warmed up. Do I hear that it is warmed up? Well, the brakes aren't making a bunch of noise when I use them. First valid lap. One 11.041. That was 9.54. That was better, but I still think I can be faster than that. early. Staying on the brakes too long costs you time. Just dropped 0.3 seconds on my previous best through that. Okay, that is even faster. Still on the brakes a little too long, it feels like. Almost a new PB. And into the eights. That was 8.97. Breaking too late. Too much throttle through the turn, but I apparently kept it on track enough for it to not invalidate my lap time. Was a little better with the braking, but I applied too much throttle too early and lifted, so I lost some time. That's not my best time, this one. Apparently, I have managed to qualify as the 11th fastest car in the number 15 car. I would expect myself to be a little under I-rated because I just had an incident in my last race and lost 50 I-rating. That is quite a lot of I-rating, so that is why I'm down on I-rating and should be rated a little higher. But I ain't, and I don't have a problem with that because I don't know how good this is going to go. Okay, the time is almost up. This is not going to be a fastest lap, so I'm just gonna bring it to the pits. Just nice and safe.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
Yes, the spotter has an Australian voice accent. So I'm gonna tell the people here that I am going to be starting in the pits. I'm gonna be starting in the pits, guys. So you have about 1 minute 35 to go get a drink or something. So far, I qualified. Oh, that was wrong. I qualified 11th. If I'm lucky, some of the faster guys are going to mess themselves up and leave their positions for me. If not, I am going to, I'm going to have to chase, guys. This track is 2.67 kilometers long. It has 6 turns. We're going to run 22 laps. And as I have ridden in the whole thing, this is in Skip Barbers. It is entry-level formula. And I missed the start on purpose, because I want to start from the pits and not
green.
Deal with everything. But I'm going to have to sit here for a little while and wait for the guys to get off. Get going. There they are. And now I'm released from the pits. I've seen other guys using this strategy, so I know it is a legit strat, but I'm not sure how well it's going to work out for me. At the moment, it doesn't seem to be working out at all, but that is alright. As long as I get my safety rating, I am happy.
Car stopped ahead.
Huh? I tell you.
Go right.
Two freebies. Freebies.
Go left.
Hello, Mr. Scott Dodson.
You got a slow car on the right. Go left. 20 more laps.
Do I have enough fuel? Yes, I have plenty of fuel. Pitting.
You're in the top 10.
That was a bad idea. I missed my turning completely there. that was a left car that was standing on the side of the track and threw me off a little. But I think he threw the guy in front of me off even more. To make ninth, we'll see. Definitely catching up right now, at least. I think my goal is going to be to try and pass him simply by exiting a corner better than him and slingshotting on by at the closest straight. Caught up about half a second with the last lap, so I should have enough time to catch this guy and possibly pass him. I'm also catching the guy in front of him, I see. Look, now we can't even see what colors this PJJ Cat's car is. Another second almost out of the guy here. Also, that was apparently a PB. Still incident free, despite that. A little bit of a spin.
You got 10 laps to go.
Now these guys here are starting to fight each other. I'll be coming in here and seeing what I can do. Standing by a little bit. Drafts of this guy now. Seems very conservative in that one. Hesitating. God, there's a left car here in the mix too.
Car right. Clear on the right.
That was a little scary, but we're all right. Sadly, I lost a bit of ground to this number 18 car. I'm surprised he's so far ahead. Might have been some sort of incident making it so that he could gain some spots. Going to standing by here and going for a pass in the faster section. Whoa, that's a lot of braking from him right there. Okay, so the last guy I passed was a lapped car, but this is for position, so I will have to make sure I make this pass cleanly and don't wreck him. Let's see if I can take him on the inside here in this corner. He keeps the door closed. Besides, he was quite fast that time through. Something happened there, but apparently no caution. Okay, I think I've taken another spot or two. That's my first off track of the race. Unfortunate, but stuff like that happens. Feels like Fran Perez here has suddenly found his pace again. Especially the lapped car behind me. Okay, he's messed up. I'm gonna get the gap back up.
Car on your left.
I've got him.
Still there. Clear on the left.
First earnest pass of this race. Might be the only one too. But
you have about 5 laps of fuel left. That's more than enough to finish.
Okay, do you say that's enough to finish, guy? I hope Mr. Australia Man is right.
You've got 5 laps to go.
Not so sure about that being more than enough to finish. He said 5 laps. Ooh, this is going to be tight. May have to save some fuel. May have to save some fuel. And I may be done.
You've got wheel damage.
What exactly happened there? I don't know. I'm going to allow the game to throw in some fuel, though, just to be... Oh, no, I'm not. Because I'm not going to have to run 4 laps. Not replacing any tires, though. I have no idea what happened. I think what happened was the lap car there got in the way and got caught in me and the guy in front of me. Yeah, that's some bad damage. I think that's the end of my race. Okay, so what happened here was oh, I think I see. Looks like the lapped car was going to give me the outside line. But I didn't understand that and got done in him. I also forgot about the fast repair. But,
you've got 2 laps to go.
Oh, well.
Right side.
Give me him and the guy behind.
Clear on the right.
Hopefully they aren't too upset with me being there.
White flag. One more lap to go.
If they are, there's nothing I can do. I'm also trying to not pressure these guys. Yusef Carter, I hope I wasn't in your way there. You see, the guys are fighting for first position. So, yeah. I'm a little sad about what happened, but, such is life. And at least I get to finish 20 out of 22 laps in the race itself.
There's the flag. It's over. Okay, we'll get him next time.
Nice win there. Car, was it? I saw you make the pass on the final lap. Well, at least you guys didn't get taken up by a lapped car. Some stuff went down for me I think it was my lap 19. Yusuf, if you would take a look at my incident. I think what simply happened was that there was a lack of communication and me and the lap car.
Okay, the race is over. Bring it on in.
Kind of ran into each other, and then the car behind just came in and, well, ended my day. It was my lap 18, apparently. Yeah, next time I'm going to ask the lapped car, if any, let me go on the outside in that corner. Well, let me go on the inside, I mean, just so that he is on the outside. Yeah, that was simply a lack of communication there. I didn't know what he was going to do. I was trying to, train foolishly enough to take him on the outside. So I guess it's my own fault. But, that's a lesson for next time. Maybe if I'm lucky, I will still gain some, so-called safety rating. Thing is still racing. Yes, I gained a little bit of safety rating. So it's not an all-out loss. But it could definitely have gone better. Just let me see what this guy says here. Yeah, I lost 2 I rating and I gained 0.03 safety rating. So I am pretty happy with that, even though I finished 2 laps behind because of that incident. Stuff like that happens, and after all, I did make a new PB here in the race, a 1 minute 8 seconds 0.55. Precisely. I think lap 14 was when I started to bump into the guys in front. I'm going to have to look at my fuel settings for the next time of this. Seems like 7.9 liters is a little tight, so I'm going to put it up to 11.8. That way I'm not gonna have to worry about having to save fuel. But on the other hand, I will be a little slower. Maybe it's worth it. Maybe it isn't. Either way, for you that have watched this entire thing, I want to say thank you.